So this is no EQ Penduka. This is EQ. So EQ was part of the song Chwalabam.
Initial
song, and then they did a remix with Burna Boy, which just came out, but he's not in it. And he had the hottest verse.
So the verse is removed.
Yep.
Yes.
Chwalabam. Don't make me EQ and leave me out of Chwalabam.
EQ Chwalabam. Oh, Malia.
This part is on episode 557, which premiered 20 May 2024. Mac G called EQ, who was not only involved in the making of the Amapiano hit Chwalabami, but who also had a huge role in pushing the song to become a success. EQ was left out of the remix of Chwalabami, which features Nigeria's African giant Burna Boy. Mac G wanted to know, how was he left out of the remix, and why was he denied to contribute a verse on the song when his part clearly had an impact on the original Chwalabami? Kubo Bonke, who was still sleeping on EQ. Some of the biggest Amapiano hits that have EQ are,
I've been on songs that have been on number one.
Lalela, van letin simbi, la contribute good. La contribute good. Zotata, PC and Justin 99. Zotata. It's actually PC, Justin 99, EQ, featuring Mr. Jazzy, which means EQ is also an owner of this song, Zotata. Did you know that?
Which one was your first like big hit?
Zotata with Justin and PC.
Oh.
When Am I Dali by Focalistic. Ukhona lapho. His part on When Am I Dali is the one Wangsokolisa. Na na no nina. It's a small part, but it's it has that thing. It has, you know, it makes the difference. Wangsokolisa. Na na no, that's his part on When Am I Dali.
When Am I Dali by Focam or
something. Damn, you're a big deal.
He's also on Ya by Uncle Waffles. His part is the one, Ikamakas, Ikamala, that's EQ.
And then we did Ya Bia with Waffler.
Then which part is yours?
Ikamala. That verse. Yeah.
Wow.
He's also on Kekeleza. La. Just imagine, la, this is EQ. This is EQ. On Chwalabami, he's the one who's doing that partly. Malumana, Karakas Kovaraka 6 years. Na, aye, mani ma chwaleni. Aye, Chwalabam ma beni. Aye, am ma kwapeni. Hey! Aye, nani.
You.
EQ. So yeah, that's EQ. I was just trying to paint the picture of how influential this guy is when he's involved in a song. So, okay, another fun fact about EQ is this. EQ, Justin 99. In fact, EQ, Justin 99 and PC were signed to the same record label, which is Black is Brown. And they were supposed to be a group.
We were supposed to be a trio.
Oh.
Like.
Okay. You, PC, and.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go see the pun. Nalina. Nalina.
So, we wanted to find out, why were you not on the remix of Chwalabam?
Hey, I mean, I don't know. I'd be lying.
Who's this?
Like, what happened, bro?
I don't know.
So this is no EQ Penduka. This is EQ. So EQ was part of the song Chwalabam.
Initial
song, and then they did a remix with Burna Boy, which just came out, but he's not in it. And he had the hottest verse.
So the verse is removed.
Yep.
Yes.
Chwalabam. Don't make me EQ and leave me out of Chwalabam.
Okay.
Now Chwalabam.
Let's go.